Well, we've just found a lay-by and we're 16 miles from the Chillout farm. Just wanted to sort of get away from home and kill a lot of the travelling. It's actually only supposed to be 1 hour or 11 travelling in a car, obviously, to the farm. And about 45 miles, it's not far at all. I thought it'd be like a 4 hour journey, but maybe an hour and a half. Took a couple of Macs in the lorry. It's been a good drive actually so far. We have got a bit of a edge and a lay-by, but I'm not letting them out. I'm just, there's the lay-by. I'm just going to try and keep them in for the night and give them a run as soon as we get there. They'll be happy over that, excited. I'm trying to keep them inside so they learn to stay in the lorry as well while we're travelling, all parked up. It's 5:30, so I'm going to rewarm my chicken stew and have that for the evening, because the cats have got all their new play area and everything that they, you know, they're able to play chase and they get on really well with each other, and Mischie's going on the wheel and jumping up and down and Brute's chasing around and everything, so they're happy enough. So yeah, this is where we stopped for the night. Catch you later. Good morning. So I've just moved, so I'm now just 1 mile from the site. No one's there for me yet, so I will hopefully be okay to stay here. I think it's a lay-by that we're allowed to stay in. It has got bins, but I'm not going to be here for long anyway. But this is my view at the moment. Just a nice little lay-by with trees the side of it. I actually saw a flipping lay-by with a cafe stop on the way down. I should have stopped there really, not that I'd got any money to buy any dinner. The cats have been in all night yesterday in the lay-by, so they're keen to get out, but they've been really good and playing with each other, and you know, you can play on the wheel and everything, and they're asleep at the moment because we're travelling, and if I go in the back I could let them out for a few minutes, but it's been raining, or it is raining. Or I can just let them sit here and be quiet so I can get in and not disturb them. I'll give them a few minutes to see if they yowl at me or not. So checking out the lay-by. This is a nice lay-by stop. Look, we've got like a path and grass. It is raining, and a tree. Bit of a heck of a step up and down now. I don't know if Chief can reach that tree. At least they can hunt underneath in the dry. Bit of fresh air after being shut in all day yesterday. Spitting my rain. Good babies. Good two teeth. Good boy spirit. Looking on to people's gardens. This is a nice lay-by. Good boy. Come here. There's even molehills to dig and play in and go to wee-wees in. What are you doing, Spirit? Are you playing or digging or weeing? What's Spirit doing? Molehills are so handy when we're out with the cats, because obviously it's nice soft ground for them to wee in and then bury it again. What are you doing? Even though there's a little tray underneath my steps here. He's been playing, obviously. Woohoo! Springing his step. Got to watch out for dog walkers. I don't think there would be any around here though. So no, there's a lorry behind me now. Probably watching on bemused. I didn't know this actually was a proper lay-by. It's so nice having this pathway and everything next to it. I think we're okay. I feel a bit better now if everybody else is stopping. What's Spirit doing? Yeah, what are you doing, baby? He's hunting. He says, I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get it. I'm getting it, Mum.
Chief just sitting watching on guard, you know, just watch.
Good girl, Chief, you're right.
It's so much happier and healthier and back to himself now, if you can tell. Full of mischief. Got a mischief and a kitten full of mischief. Right pet, oh, he's found a hole. He's getting his legs right down in it. What you got? What you got? You catching rats, eh?
Chief, good girl, come here.
Can't see her, she's so camouflaged.
Chief, in the garden. In the garden.
Good girl.
Good girl, Chief.
Good girl.
Ah, now she's climbing trees.
I think they like this spot. Hopefully they left the farm
even better.
Just have the weekend there. So we have arrived. Lovely field. I think the gathering bit is behind there. We've got a lovely end plot for the cats to come out and hunt in the hedge to their heart's content. So I think Chief's happy, aren't you, Chief? Hey? What's that? Good girl. And go for a walk. Good girl, Chief. Sun's come out as well, now we're here. I think they're friends now, don't you? Proper cat playing now. You being nice, you're playing. Good guilty Chief. You playing with the baby? You playing with the baby? What your baby is doing. It's a beautiful day. Cats are loving the little corner pick. People are here. It's going to be a busy day for everybody coming today. I've just seen Bounty Castle up there. Getting busier. Full of energy at the moment. Just trying to get him to play up this end. There she goes.
You just rolled. That's really cute.
It's good because they don't know each other long, look, so it's taken her a long time to get used to him and want to play with him. So that's really good.
Thank you. arm back in the
crate. Yeah, yeah, I'll go.
That's all right. Thought it was at my leg then.
Yeah, yeah. Well, the fact that she said straight away what the brand it was.
Right, I will say. Where did you go?
Come on, everybody, get up and join me. Go around the
outside of the
room.
I'm going to
fall in the fire. Fire walking later.
To make.
There's something very special about this couple.
Welcome,
okay, in. They have been married 39 years today. I know a lot of van life out there saying you probably get less than murder. I heard that the other day. Anyway.
Thank you.
Used to have loved it here. Absolutely loved it. So these two are after a pigeon. Now, it's a bit weird, so I've just seen it come out of the bush up here with an egg in its beak. And it's just gone back in without an egg in its beak. So, do pigeons pinch eggs out of other birds' nests? And we'll wait and see if he comes out again, because that's something I've never seen before. I know cats are tracking it at the moment. So, I'll have to Google that in a minute. If it's not careful, it'd be caught by a cat. So I've just put the cats inside and the birds come out. I think it's eyeing us up. Let's see where he goes. I don't know if she's moving eggs out of her nest because the cats were down there, or whether she's just pinching eggs. See where she goes in, going quite high. So to the left of those berries, I just don't think she's going down much lower, so I wonder if it is her nest, or whether she's found another bird's nest. Drones are out. They are starting to leave. Gaps are appearing.